300 divided by 25. 3 is less. Therefore, next. 30 is not less. Therefore, with 30. 25 multiplied by which number is nearest to 30 but not greater? 25 multiplied by 2, 50. 50 is greater. Multiply by 1, 25 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 30 minus 25 is 5. Next, 50. 25 multiplied by 2, 50. Is not greater, okay. Subtract 50 minus 50, 0. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 0, therefore 300 divided by 25 is 12.